morning. The Lord be with you. Good to be with you this morning to share God's word and the good news of his love for us sinners as he comes to us suffers and dies on the cross as we observe this Lenten season. This is the fourth Sunday in Lent. It's the midpoint in Lent, and its old Latin name was Laetare, which means rejoice. Because repentance is not really a doom and gloom kind of thing. It's a rejoice kind of thing that says, I'm glad to be with you and to lead you to salvation. So we're in the middle of Lent, and it's Rejoice Sunday. We pray the Holy Spirit would bless our time together.
Stand, please. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. If we say we have no sin, we deceive in ourselves, and that is not in us. But we confess our sins, God, who is faithful and just, will forgive our sins and cleanse us from our righteousness. Let us then confess our sins to God our Father. Most merciful God, we confess that we are by nature sinful and unclean. We have sinned against you and that, or indeed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. We have not loved with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We justly deserve your present and eternal punishment. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us. Forgive us, renew us, and lead us, so that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways to the glory of your holy name. Amen. Almighty God, in his mercy, has given his Son to die for you, and for his sake forgives you all your sins. As a called and ordained servant of Christ, and by his authority, I therefore forgive you all your sins in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed is the one whose transgression is forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed is the man against whom the Lord counts iniquity, and in whose spirit is not deceit. For when I kept silent, my bones waste away to my groaning all day long. For day and night your hand heavy upon me. My strength was dry up as my head of summer. I acknowledge my sin to you, and I